On a lighter note, how was it being called "You're My Boy" by Akshay Kumar?
That was pretty cool, actually. That whole scene was improvised. That bit in the scene is improvised. It's not written in the script. And I think Aki is just amazing at what he does, and he's totally rocked that scene. He's the way he's played Sameer Ghazi in the film, that's become one of the highlights. And I think everyone's, and having Akshay Kumar play a role like that and pull it off is, I think, a great thing. And it's amazing. I got to share that moment with Akshay. I mean, I've grown up seeing him in so many comedies, so many films, but having to do a scene with him, and I know he does something, and he has that style of saying, "Hey, tu aana, aana beta, aana, aana, hey, ye thusle." So I've seen these things, but he was doing it with me. So I was doing the scene also with him, but I was excited about it as well at the same time.